this doesn't work, I'm just gonna record from YouTube. Alright, stream it up. Hello everyone in the stream, which no one's on yet. So, I had this game for a while, and I haven't been streaming since the finale thing. You probably wouldn't see it, because the stream canceled early. So I'll be just making a video of that separate. I'm gonna try Twitch one more time. So we're gonna be doing Untitled Goose Game by House House. So this is my own file. We're going for this one. Your progress is automatically is saved automatically. Yeah, I know. Now, I know I said that I don't have much stuff to do, but I don't really have any plans. But I actually do. I have to do Sonic Mania and Sonic Colors. But, I'm gonna have to do it on, I have to make a new account for that because I just deleted the other one. Let's just go. I'll beat run. And this game is just the game where you're basically a goose and you have to do some certain tasks. A list of tasks. Let's go. Oh crap. Oh well. I don't know what the purpose for spreading the wings are. Alright, let's go. So, here's what we gotta do. We have to get in the garden, get the groundskeeper one, steal the groundskeeper's keys, make the groundskeeper wear a sun hat, rake in the lake, have a picnic. Yeah. We'll be doing these in order, too. So the first one, get into the garden. Hey buddy! My carrot. Steal the groundskeeper's keys. Hey, wait. Hey, buddy. I got the keys. Thank you. fence keeper wear his sun hat right in the lake and have a picnic. I'm a sneaky goose. In the spade, he needs a spade if I'm gonna take his hat. Maybe I can make him go for a spade early. Come on. Hey, I want this. It's mine. Give me. This is war, buddy. This is the goose apocalypse. Where is the spade at? Oh, there it is. No. Watch him just pick it back up and he sees it. Mine. You don't need this. If he doesn't want to get a spade, I'll make him. Swim away, watering can. He's got it. Nothing to see here, just an ordinary goose. Ow! Rude. You can't just kick me like that. Got it. Run. Storing that right there. Yeah, it's going for the sun high. I fought him so fast right there, but there we go. Who's next? Breaking the lake. Don't mind me, just a goose. How did he not see that? Alright, make the groundskeeper hammer his thumb and have a picnic. Let's do the picnic. So what do I need? I need a sandwich. There's a sandwich apple. Got the apple. And baskets over there. So I need the pumpkin, carrot, jam, and thermos, and the radio. Let's do the radio last. Let's go and go for the pumpkin first while he's occupied. Carrot jam and thermos and radio. Let me just clean that out. There. I can't tell what sandwich this is, but. Tastes like bologna. I need the carrot jam, thermos radio. Got the carrot. Jam and the thermos. Hmm. oh crap, he's, you know, this is. Damn. You want? James right there, but I can't right now. Go, 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 go. Boom. The basket and the radio. Oh, the radio's right here. That's not what I want. I want. Go, go, go. No, he doesn't care. Crap. Because if he goes for all of this stuff, if he goes for the random thing, he's gonna keep going for all this. There. Now it's quiet. Let's get at it. Yeah, that's how we got all of them. So now I just gotta make him hammer his thumb. One, two. Got him! Haha, see ya. Hey, break the room, drop the boy in the phone booth, make the boy wear the wrong glasses, make someone buy their own stuff, do it on TV and go shopping. Alright, time to break this room. Mine. Wrong way. Did he just twist his neck? No, the other way! Come on, get him, get him! It is being getting my nerves. I think I can do this. He's gonna put that for sale, and I can get the boy to buy it. Yes! Get on TV. Relax, lady, I'm leaving. Get back in the phone booth! Look, I tied his shoes. That just looks weird. What's next? Go shopping. I'm taking this. I need a toothbrush. Yeah. You gotta be kidding me. Wait, all right, I'm a kid. Remember, kids, make sure you brush your teeth with this thing. Just pick your toothbrush out of the trash. That just looks like I got a long beak. A little long, disorienting beak. Toilet paper, I just saw some right here. Oh, come on, you're not even using it. I need to use it. Ducks need to use the glue too. I got a plan. Not trapping her yet. Just gotta go. Dang it. Need a hairbrush. No. Hey, this is my stuff. There we go. That's better. Hairbrush. No. And put that back. Tin food. The kid just doesn't care. Cleaner. I think this is the cleaner. Hey. That's mine. Ma'am. I bought this. It's mine. Did you just... Alright, that's cleaner. I need a fruit and a vegetable. Tomato. It's mine. You have many on your own. I want one. Heh. You idiot. Oh, I just need one fruit or vegetable. It's fruit or vegetable, not fruit and vegetable. Time for a little something of my fave. I'm going for the one thing that this goose really wants. No. Yes! I'm taking this. I'm getting this. This is mine. stealing this money. She's never gonna find me. Where's she going? Did you just... She's coming back. Is she? Holy crap, I think I broke her. Go, go while I have the chance. Go, 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 go! She's stuck in a loop. She's really trapped in there forever. Make someone break the fancy vase, help the woman dress up the buzz, make the man spit out his tea, get dressed with a ribbon, make the man go barefoot, do the washroom, yada yada yada. Crap, here she comes. Yeah, you just clean that up. Oh, crap, crap, crap. It's like orchestral music. Bringing his tea, which I'm getting drunk my Sprite. Idiot. Break that, I steal.
No!
Ready? Oh, he's over there. Oh crap, he sees the pipe! Wait. And And so that would do the buzz, and then you'd make a man spit out his tea. Buddy, your glasses are gone. Stop looking for them. Your glasses belong to the bus now. Ooh, perfect timing. Get dressed with a ribbon. Master of skies. It's my ribbon. I like this ribbon. Make the man go barefoot and do the washing. I can do a little bit of both. You seriously just trying to walk all the way over here? I'm thirsty. See ya, sucker! Why are you trying to catch me? You can't catch me, lady. Sorry, guys, sir. Who's gonna do first, drink or eat? Read. It's just like... Drink your tea, drink your tea, drink your tea. This is taking a while. Right. You can't reach it from here. I can't even get in. Let me in. No. You don't need shoes. No. Someone prone to prize rose. Okay, we could do this, let him read. Excuse me. So a bra, a pair of socks, a bar of soap. Gonna wait. It's not there, lady. It's not there either, lady. Is she gonna paint? Hey, stop kicking me. Stop it. Oh gosh. Yes. Mission accomplished. Gotta paint. No, you're gonna clean. You know what I'm gonna do? Steal your soap. Now I got one again. lady. Now, time to prune this bad boy. I'm sorry guys, I'm just not feeling normal. She opened this thing, no she didn't. God dang it. Now she's coming. What? Wait, you just drew a circle, so you're telling me that you had a picture of a goose and a line on it the whole time. But why? Whatever. How about you? Alright, wait. What's the. Get to the pub, break the dartboard, get the toy boat, make the old man fall on his bum, be awarded a flower, steal a pint glass, and drop it on in the canal, and set the table.
Got
it. Oh, crap, I spilled some. Put some Sprite on me, dang it. Alright, I'm in. I need to, the boat. Give me the boat. Yes. Alright, I'm leaving. Psych. Oh, you know, I'm actually leaving. Come on. Goodbye. be awarded a flower. I will need your harmonica. Steal a pint glass and drop it in the canal.
Stay a sticker.
Set the table. And drop a bucket on the barley man's head. I'm coming for you next, Burly Man. Oh yeah, sure, put the no geese allowed sign. So I need a knife, a fork, a plate, pepper, and candles. Got it. Let me put this back right here. Knife, paper, candle. Got knife, pepper, not paper. See ya. Huh. She's like, oh, where'd they go? Which she literally just saw me take them. I need a knife and a candle. I'm stuck. There we go. The candle's too big for the tables. Crap. Nope. I can go up this way. I need a knife. Let's go. I need to drop a fucking umbrella man's head. Yes. See ya, loser. Get into the model village. I am Goozilla. And don't worry about what I was just doing. It's a model and a model. Oh crap. Take it all the way back. We can't use any shortcuts in this. Oh, I locked this. Oh, I thought this one was locked. Let's do this. Nope.
I can't get it.
I'm in here. They're still arguing about it. Say it, losers. Wait, she's still stuck in the whole loop. Makes the job easier. Groundskeeper. Easy. Let's go! Yeah, fuck those wings. Alright, well, this was an Untitled Goose Game. I actually didn't expect to get through the whole thing in the stream. But I'm glad I did. There is more to this. There's like extra bonuses. I might do those next time. But yeah. The goose has the goose. I'm just gonna fast forward these. It's still a mess there. See, now I got a new page and I gotta do this one's hard. And this one's when I finish them all. So yeah, you have a certain amount of time to do this, like 6 minutes, I think. You don't have to do all of them, you have to do at least once, I think. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. You know the drill. Make sure you follow me on Twitch, TikTok, and on YouTube, subscribe. So, see you guys next time. Bye.